Hello guys, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, episode 3, I believe. It is morning time. I went ahead and let the game run through, so we should... Whoa. I'm running fast. They call me Speedy. We should be pretty safe out here. I didn't see any indications that we were being hunted or anything. Seems to be a little bit framey right now. I'm trying to watch out because I don't want to die just yet. We need to get some cloth and get a sleeping bag set. So that is our first goal. Get some wood though. Now we have a forge, so that'll come in pretty handy. We can actually smelt some metal. Trees look funny. Alright, so let me see. What do we have? We do have some iron fragments. So let's go ahead. We're going to grab all this. I knew I heard you. Check what we can get on her. Food! Yummy. Go ahead and pick some cotton. Yeah, we need to get some materials, and there is a lake. Nice. Maybe there'll be some sand around there too. So, we can get a cooking pot going, and the heck was that? I picked up something. Oh, we're definitely gonna need some of this. And what do we have here? Let's go. I didn't even realize I had this pick on me. Potassium, cool. So we'll be able to get started on gunpowder as soon as we can. Alright, let's go ahead and take down these boulders. What the heck? Look at me. I'm Mighty Max. Super pick guy. Okay. So the others are blowing up. These ones are not. But we're getting lots of metal. And that's what we need. So we're gonna get this going. What the hell? Oh, we're gonna need clay too. Did I make a shovel? No, I did not. Tools. Go ahead and craft one of those. I think a bedroll is like 10 cloth. And I think it takes two of these to make cloth, so hearing things. Wow, this is nice. Right out on a lake. We do have sand here. Go ahead and collect anything we can. Yeah, this is all sand along here. So that works out good. Oh, I see a chicken over there. Wait, oh, those are trees. I think the settings are turned down. I'm not sure why. But I noticed my frame rate right now is suffering. And I think that has to do a lot with the heat of the video card right now. I've had some issues with it. My computer keeps shutting down to protect the video card. Mining skill, level 4. And it's shutting down because it's getting too hot. And where I live is a very dusty area. Let's go ahead and get some of this clay. Took me a while to figure out what clay looked like. But once I figured it out, it's not so hard to find, actually. Surprising. I have a bad habit of not watching where they're doing around me, so just want to make sure I do that. See if we can get some iron going. Yeah, I'm running out of stamina. Is it raining? Oh no, I got wet. That's what it was. I must have hit the water. That does is, is that seriously all I got? They can spawn in here, so that's something we have to look out for. Oh, everything's respawned. Huh, nice. Or maybe not. Go ahead and put that in there. Okay, we got iron fragments. Let's go ahead and do bedroll super bag. Alright, so now we'll be able to actually respawn here if we die. What is that? Murky water. Oh, did I already? Crap. Alrighty. So let's go ahead and throw that out. And see if we can get down these stairs. Wow, my game seems so sensitive. What do we have? Nothing interesting. Did we have a bathroom with a medicine cabinet? Door unlocked. I was hoping for antibiotics. No, I do not collect the poop. Bottled water. Let's go ahead and scrap that. Let's see. What do we have that we can make? Oh, we need. An anvil, I believe. Wait. That's all we need. 11? That'll work. Oh my god, that takes forever. Oh. Okay. Go ahead and get some more wood. See that chicken? Let's get these ones down. You don't get as much wood from these, but more or less just want to get it out of the way. So we have water. We'll get some metal going, get more metal going, get some tools. Hopefully we can find a town from here. And maybe that's what we'll do today. We'll get some tools going and follow this road. Ew, I don't want to chase down a deer. God, that would be tempting, huh? Sorry about that. Or junk. Ooh, what is this? And we're gonna need a new pick soon. A lot of potassium here. We have over there. Alright, so that is the desert close by, so even if there wasn't sand, I guess it wouldn't have been an issue. See what we got up this way. Okay. Got to stop for coughing break there. Seeing a few zombies. What's that? I hear you over there. Thought you were dead. Whoa! Ah. Whoa. You guys are getting a little overwhelming here. Alright, there's quite a few of them here. I may not have the arrows to do it. Would you die already? Damn. Alright, so let's get rid of that, that. I don't see these guys having anything we need. Animal fat, that'll work. Let's go ahead and eat that. One we got? No. We will leave those eggs in there. I will probably come back and get them later anyways. Food I'm not so much hurting on. I do want to get feathers though. Alright, let's go get our metal going. I don't want to get too far yet. But we'll get metal going, get a pick, get some wood, or an axe and get some wood. Once we get some wood, then we can make a bunch of arrows. Oh wow, yeah, we're gonna be set on arrows. We just need the wood to go to make them with. Wood and stone. Get some of this. I think we have enough, but I just want to make sure. And steel. We need steel to make a steel pickaxe. This one, fortunately, can be repaired.